Cody, you could have checked the paper of the airport, the hotel.
Yeah. Anyway, here we are. Day 19, I think. So here's Sunil. We're at the airport.
Hi. We have 2 more hours to kill. We checked in very, very early. We didn't know what time the flight was and thought we'd just leave the hotel and get to the airport. We cannot leave the airport. Once you've checked in, you are locked in. They put security tags around your ankles
so that you have to get on the plane.
And it's like in a restaurant where you have those kind of things to tell you when your tables are done. They sort of eclipse. So in case you are late for your flight or anything, they vibrate and they've got different colour things according to how close to departure you are. And it gets more intense, obviously, the later you leave it. Anyway, as I said, we have 2 more hours. We just sat. I'm having a Jembaka green tea because I am ill. Prashant had a pint of coffee, vodka, and a carrot cake. We didn't get access to the lounge, unfortunately, because of the policies here. We're too tired to even argue, try again, or anything like that. We'll just try and force our way in and sit down, because the police officers here have a pissed off